tag team champions, but our sights are now set on Bloodborne.
The exciting.